Hi guys, and welcome back to another F1 2020 career episode. We are here on race 8 in Azerbaijan. So I'm just going to go straight into it. We have put in new engine components, updates. We spent 2,000 resource points. We've put a new rear floor under tray on. So anyway, I'm going to jump straight to the qualifying and I'll see you at the start of the race.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, some quick lap times are now being posted. It's getting faster out there. That front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
Finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Bottas, Hamilton,
and a Red Bull. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Again, we out-qualified Max Verstappen. So, yeah, it was quite a good lap, that. I wasn't locking my brakes, so what I've done is I've put the brake bias further forward, so I'm hoping that's going to help me. And also, I've taken the pressure right down. It was 100%. Brake pressure now is 50. So, anyway, let's get into the race.
You're watching at home.
Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Is being enabled this lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Is leading the race. Now, we're boxing this lap. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Understood. Stopping this lap. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Max is in the pits. Max in the pits. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Exit. Exit now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within. Catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Gasly ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2:19.6. Fourth position. You're in fourth position. Gasly is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 1.3 seconds. They're on old hards. Bottas is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 2.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 7 laps to go. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Three laps of fuel remaining. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. We have two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
And so ends another Azerbaijan Grand Prix. A fascinating race and a well-deserved. The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our...
There we go, guys. Finally, I've had a good race. I hope you enjoyed that. If you liked the video, please leave a like. And yeah, guys, thank you ever so much for watching. Goodbye.
Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. Valtteri Bottas passes his rival to take over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.